Hello students, hope you all are safe at your home. Let's start the next session, session number 5, chapter number 8 of the Scratch. In this session, we will study about how to change the sizes and the colors of the sprite. In the previous session, we have learned how the sprites will display the messages in the bubble and the thinking messages in the bubble. Now we will learn how to change the sizes, how to increase the sizes or how to decrease the sizes and the colors of the sprites. Let's learn these blocks. There are the total 5 blocks to learn these sizes and colors, which are change size by, set size to, change color effect by, set color effect to, and clear the graphic effects. All these we will learn in the looks block. Let's learn the meaning of these 5 blocks and then we will do it practically. Yes, colors and the sizes of the sprites can be changed. Let's learn these 5 options of the looks block. And we will also learn the different activities related to that. So number one block in the looks block is change size by. Change size by block is used to increase or decrease the sizes of the sprites. Whenever we will give the positive value, the size of the sprite will be increased. And whenever we will give the negative value, the size of the sprite will be decreased. Okay, let's understand this with the practically in the Scratch. So let's open the Scratch desktop software. Okay, in this software we will learn how we can let's take the example of this sprite butterfly, in which we will increase the size of the butterfly and also decrease the size of the butterfly. Let's learn this. So I am removing this first cat sprite and then adding the sprite butterfly. So butterfly sprite should be in the animals tab. So in the animals tab, this is the butterfly. This is the butterfly. I kept it in the center of the stage. Now in the from the events block, I am dragging the when flag. So whenever we will click on the flag, then the size of the butterfly is increased. Okay, let's learn it in the looks block. So where the change size by block? It is in the looks block. So it is in the looks block. See, this is the looks block and this is the change size by block. So we will drag this block here and then we will increase the size or decrease the size of the butterfly. So we are dragging it and dropping it. Now if I give here the positive value, okay, just wait. If we are giving here the positive value, if we will give here the positive value, then the size of the butterfly will be increased. And if I will give here the negative value, then the size of the butterfly will be decreased. For example, I want to increase the size of the butterfly. I am giving the value plus 50. Okay. So whenever I am clicking on the flag, see, the size of the butterfly is increasing every time 50. But so in this way the size of the butterfly will be increased every time. But what I want, I want that whenever the size of the size of the sprite is increased by 50, after 1 or 2 seconds it also decreased by the 50. Okay, so then in the control block we will wait for the, for example, 2 seconds. And then after that, again in the looks block, change size by. Now I am putting here minus 50. So whenever the 50 is increasing, the same 50 is decreasing. See the example. But here the every time the size is increasing, but it is also decreasing. So the size is at the same. What is the original size of the butterfly? It was the 100%. So how can we set the size of the butterfly at the original position whenever I am starting or whenever we are clicking on the fly, means at the original position, butterfly should be in the original position when I will start the running. So what I will do, set size to 100%. So in this way, the size of the butterfly will be 100% or in the original position in the starting, and then increasing by 50, and then after 2 seconds decreasing by 50. Let's see this. See, it is increasing and then decreasing. So it come back to the original position again and again. Clear? And you can also change the costume of the butterfly. So switch costume to, after the wait of the 2 seconds, it switch costumes to B. And what I want, the originally it should be of A. Originally the size, the costume of the butterfly should be A, and then after wait of 1 second again, it increases the size by 50, then wait of 2 seconds, it decreases the size of 50, and then changing the costume to B. Let's see this. See how the costume is changing. See, this is the next costume. This is the original costume. See, two dots are there in the original costume, and this lines are there in the next costume. So in this way, the size is increasing or decreasing, and the costume is also changing. So I think we have learned so many things, how to change the size, how to change the set the size. So this is the second block, that is the set size tool. In this way, we can set the size of a sprite to a specific size or particular size. So next is the change color effect. In this change color effect by block, we can change the color of the sprite by a specific number. We can also change the color by any value. But in the set color effect to block, we can set the color of a sprite to a specific color code. And whenever in the starting of the code, we want no color effects or the original colors of the sprite, we can clear all the graphic effects by the clear graphic effect block. Let's learn this with the code. In this code, now what we will do, again we come back to the looks block and changing the color of the sprite. We can change the color of the sprite by 25 or any value, for example 30 value. After the wait of the 1 second, I again want to change the color of the sprite by 30 value again, and now again change the color of the sprite by 40 value, any value. But what I want now, I want in the original or starting of the code, the sprite should be at its original color or at its original size. So for the original size, what I have done, set size 200%, but I have changed the color. So I will remove this change color and I will clear all the graphic effects. Means the sprite will come in the original color in the starting of the code. And then after the wait of the 1 second, it will change the size and change the color. I also want to change the costume. So it will change the costume to B, and then here I want the costume to C. Now what will happen? In the starting, all the graphic effects, all the color effects will be removed, and the costume of the sprite should be A, and it should be in the original size. Then after the wait of the 1 second, it will increase the size, and also the costume will changes to B, and changing the color effects by 30. Then after a wait of 2 seconds, it will change the costume to C and then color effect by 40 and then size will be decreased by 50. So in this way, all the conditions, all the statements will be executed. Let's see the output. When I am clicking on the flag, original colors and positions and then size is changed, color is changed and then costume is changed. See how the costumes are changed, sizes are changed and colors are changed. So clear, I think, all the three blocks. And here again is one activity in which sprite, you have to add a sprite of your own choice, increase its size by 10 by changing the size by 10 and change its color and change color effect by 25 be done, but by clicking on the sprite itself rather than clicking on the flag. So what I have used when this sprite click. The same code you can do also by not clicking on the flag but rather clicking on the sprite. So whenever I am clicking on the sprite now, nothing is going on. But whenever I am clicking on the flag, everything is changing now. But what I want now, I want then this same code will run when I click on the sprite rather than on the flag. So what I will do, I will remove this and from the event block, I will choose when this sprite clicked and then click. Now I am clicking on the, whenever I am clicking on the flag, nothing will happen. But whenever I am clicking on the sprite, the costume is changing, size is changing and the color is changing. So that, in this way we have learned the complete session. And now the answers of these questions are, the question number 1, you have to write the names of the blocks for the following task. Change the color of the sprite. So for changing the color of the sprite, what block you should use? Change color effect by. Change color effect by block. So this is the answer of this question. Increase the size of the sprite. So to increase the size of the sprite, what you will do? Change the size by block, but with the positive value. Change the size by block. To decrease the size of the sprite, same, change the size by block but with the negative value. Remove all the color effects by the sprite, clear graphic effects block. And for this, to set the color of the sprite to a specific color, what we will use? Set color effect to block. In this way, you have to write here the name of the blocks. Next is, under which block clear graphic effects block available? So in the looks block. What is the meaning of set size to block? So this block is used to set the size of the sprite to a particular percentage. 100%, 50%, 40% in this way. What is the meaning of the when sprite click block? So when sprite click block is used. So first of all, it is a hard block. All the code which is written under this block will be executed whenever we will click on the sprite itself. So change color effect by block is used for changing the colors of the sprites. So these three activities you have to do by your own. And thank you very much, students. We will meet again in the next session. Stay at home, stay safe.